Fem's death was kind of weird.
Uh-huh.
It was the only carnivores he ever spent time with were those of us in the drama club together.
Hey! What's your problem? You're not gonna dredge that up and start accusing us now, are you? Because that would be psychotic.
No, I'm not dredging anything. All I'm trying to say to you is that as carnivores, that's something we should all try to keep in mind.
And I'm saying, what happened now to make you think it's not safe for
the
herbivores?
We left the club, Bill!
All right, I get it. This is your faithful dog act. Hate to break it to you, but no one will believe the weird pervert who boned a rabbit less than half his size. Good luck sucking up after that.
Oh, see? That hit a nerve. You are a pervert. How disgusting.
Don't you dare bring Haru into this. Why would anyone believe you over me?
Why? Clearly it's because I'm more popular and trustworthy.
How can you say that? When we were at the Black...
Oh, go ahead. Spit it out.
You want to take it outside?
That's enough, you guys.
What are we gonna do without Louis?
Excuse me. This is the men's locker room, I take it. Wow! Am I interrupting something? I shan't be long. One, two, three. Ah, that must be it. It's smelly in here, isn't it? Oh, excuse me, doggy. That wound on your arm must have been painful.
Huh? Oh, this?
How many stitches?
Maybe 35?
You beast! I had to get my wisdom teeth removed recently, and that alone made me cry. Well, I'll be on my way. Please resume your little squabble. See ya.
Hey, what's with the new pretty boy?
Did he actually just call you a doggy?
Well, I guess I am a canine.
His attitude sucks. Kid needs an ass kicking.
About that, no.